وقال إني ذاهب إلى ربي سيهدين.
And he said, I am going to my Lord and he will surely guide me.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear brothers and sisters in faith, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. All thanks are due to Allah, the one and only creator, the supreme and the most high. Brothers and sisters in faith, وَقَالَ إِنِّي ذَاهِبٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ. And he said, I am going to my Lord and he will surely guide me. I am going to my Lord and he will guide me. So my dear brother and my dear sister, come and let's go to our Lord. Did you take your first step yet? La ilaha illallah. Come and let's go to our Lord. Come with us and let's take the second step. If you are looking for happiness, if you are looking for eternal happiness, if you are looking for peace of mind, if you are looking for guidance, come and let's go to our Lord. Let's take our second step.
وَقَالَ إِنِّي ذَاهِبٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ.
And he said, I am going to my Lord and he will surely guide me. Brothers and sisters in faith, come, my dear sister, come, let's take the second step. My brother, my sister, brothers and sisters in faith, come, let's take our second step. And our second step is called no more shirk. Brother, so say no more shirk and take the second step with us. Sister, say no more shirk and take the second step with us, because we are going to our Lord. We are going to Allah.
وَقَالَ إِنِّي ذَاهِبٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ.
And he said, I am going to my Lord and he will surely guide me. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, let's go to Allah. Let's go to our Lord. Let's take the second step. And our second step is no more shirk. We go only to Allah because he is the creator, because he is the sustainer, because he is the provider, because he is the giver, because he is the taker. Brothers and sisters,
Allahu alladhi khalaqakum ثم رزقكم ثم يميتكم ثم يحييكم.
Allah is the one who created you.
ثم رزقكم,
then provided for you.
ثم يميتكم,
then caused you to die.
ثم يحييكم,
then he will bring you back to life after death. Question.
هل من شركائكم من يفعل من ذلك من شيء؟
Question. Can any of your partners do any of the things? Can any of your partners do any of the things?
سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون.
Glorified and exalted is he above everything they associated with him. So my dear brother and my dear sister, come, let's take the step together. No more shirk. This is our second step to our Lord. وَقَالَ إِنِّي ذَاهِبٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ. And he said, I am going to my Lord and he will surely guide me. My dear brothers and sisters in faith, no more shirk. Whoever you go to, asking them for help, those people today, they are hiding. Have you ever seen a God with a mask? Now they are wearing masks because they are afraid of coronavirus. What kind of God is this?
مثل الذين اتخذوا من دون الله أولياء كمثل العنكبوت اتخذت بيتا وإن أوهن البيوت لبيت العنكبوت لو كانوا يعلمون.
Brothers and sisters, no one can help you but Allah. Just now sit down. I want you to sit down and ask yourself, this coronavirus is keeping those you are going to, asking them for help, is keeping them home. They cannot act, they cannot do anything, they are hiding from it. If they are truly helpers, if they can help you, if they can help you beside Allah, why are they wearing masks? Brothers and sisters, no one can help you but Allah. No one can guide you but Allah. He is the only one. So let's take the step together. No more shirk. This is our second step, because all those fake gods cannot help you. Didn't you hear what Allah said? Brothers and sisters, in Surah Al-Hajj,
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ ضُرِبَ مَثَلٌ فَاسْتَمِعُوا لَهُ إن الذين تدعون من دون الله لن يخلقوا ذبابا ولو اجتمعوا له وإن يسلبهم الذباب شيئا لا يستنقذوه منه ضعف الطالب والمطلوب.
They cannot even create a fly, and if a fly takes something, snatches something away from them, they cannot catch the fly and take it back. Brothers and sisters, now you see that they are exposed. Now you see that they cannot help you. So stick to Allah. Take the second step with us. And our second step is no more shirk. So my dear brother and my dear sister, say no more shirk and take the second step with us, because we are going to our Lord. My dear brother, take a step. Take a step and say no more shirk, because we are going to our Lord. Brothers and sisters in faith, let's take the second step. Say no more shirk, because we are going to our Lord and He will surely guide us.
وَقَالَ إِنِّي ذَاهِبٌ إِلَىٰ رَبِّي سَيَهْدِينَ.
Come and let's go to our Lord. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.